This is glue and like some marker to make it look real, and it actually, maybe not from the camera view, but it looks like really real, guys. And I'm gonna tell my sister that I'm, I already told her I'm baking something, and that I'm gonna end up pretending to burn myself. And guys, it actually looks pretty real. I pranked my friends at school with it. They all got up close with it, you know, and they still thought it was real. So I'm hoping my sister will have the same reaction, guys. It was really good. So here we go. I'm gonna call it down, and is the oven's like right here. I'm gonna back up over here where you guys can see. Okay, so I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe down below. But here I go, I'm pranking my sister, fake pranking her that I got burned by an oven. Okay, let's go. Guys, this is the burn or whatever, and it looks a lot real in real life. Like, it looks really bad. Grace, look.
Dude, it's literally not funny.
Why?
Do you understand how stupid you are? Literally, I have to call him. Get out of here.
Did it scare you?
Yeah, because you're screaming. Wait, I'm the only person home. What the heck do you expect me to do, Zoe?
Look.
Get out of my room.
Doesn't it look real?
Get out of my room.
Are you mad?
Yeah, I'm pissed.
Oh, okay.
Get out of my room.
So that worked, guys. So make sure you leave a big thumbs up in this video. I can't believe this actually worked. Oh, sorry. Guys, make sure you leave a big thumbs up. This was honestly like the funniest thing ever. Comment down below if you want me to do more pranks. Oh my gosh, I kind of feel bad. Kind of don't. I'm really surprised it worked, guys. But here's one last shot. This was honestly hilarious, guys. I feel kind of bad. Because look. I had everything set out and everything. So I hope you guys enjoy the prank. Like all the food. I said, oh yeah, I'm going to make this Oh, and so I open this up, and I go, ow. She comes running down the stairs. She comes in, and I'm like, ow. She's like, oh, you're faking or whatever. And I run my hand under the cold water. I'm really not doing it because it kind of turned the thing purple. And she's so mad. She didn't end up calling the parents because I told my mom, yo, I'm going to prank Grace, so don't tell her because I've been playing this for a long time. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. Share this with all your friends, guys. This was honestly funny. And follow me on Instagram at Zoe_Wells, my Snapchat, ZZ Wells, and my Musical.ly, which is ZZ Wells, I believe. So go follow me on all those accounts, and don't forget to tell about everyone, all your friends about ZZTube on YouTube. So I hope you guys subscribe. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment down below if you want me to do more pranking on my channel. Hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.